Hi, I'm Brando Benetton, and I am one of the top five finalists for the 2020 Save the Cat Screenplay Challenge with our script, Hollywood's Finest. I wanted to take a moment to tell you a little bit about our experience because myself, like a number of other writers, experienced a lot of anxiety when it comes to understanding which contests and festivals are going to be worth the price of admission. And here comes Save the Cat. When they're 50-point analysis got back to me in regards to feedback, my mind was kind of blown because not only, you know, it's feedback that is creatively efficient and builds off the strength of your screenplay in whichever form it comes, whether it's a first draft or an 11th draft, it's all about making it better in a way that is constructive as opposed to, you know, trying to tell you what you should change. Genre is something that Save the Cat really understands. For, you know, someone who loves genre filmmaking and writing, it's extremely exciting because it's reinvigorating and refueling the enthusiasm that I personally lose sometimes along the way. You know, when you are 10th, 11th, 12th draft in and you're just kind of getting tired with it, the way the readers approach the material really fuels that, you know, that fire, that excitement. The communication was exceptional. That's something that I see a lot of contests just kind of duck out and they don't really keep in touch with the people who submit their work. Save the Cat was amazing in that. I must thank not only the readers, but the judges as well. I was able to speak to one of the judges afterwards and she really helped me understand not only how to utilize this specific screenplay as a weapon, you know, in a good way, as a creative weapon, but also in regards to the overall career of a writer, applying strategy is extremely important. And Save the Cat was so helpful with that. I must thank them and I must invite all of you, roll up your sleeves, look up when the next deadline for Save the Cat is, get to that polish, that rewrite, dive in and try to meet that deadline because it's gonna be extremely helpful, whether it's a script you have already submitted or a new one you're excited to submit. I for sure know this is just the first of many, many times we're gonna be submitting. So I must thank the entire team at Save the Cat. Thank you guys for watching. Happy writing. It's a tough year and it's been amazing to receive this kind of support from them. So thank you, truly.